This is your boy Bishop Deville. We in Sacramento, California right now. We just got done with the Amanda Perez presidential tour. This is SanCal Sickness for y'all, the new Comcast cablevision show with the news music. We're going to play one of Amanda's favorite songs for y'all, one of her favorite videos, and that is I Pray.
You know that each day that passes by, I pray to God I'll never forget who you are. You mean everything to me. I love you.
I pray you.
Y'all see a couple behind the scenes snippets from the show. We just did four successful stops. California loves Amanda. Amanda loves California. Am I right?
That's right.
Shout out to Louie behind the camera. We traveled along with Amanda as well as Matt. Matt is an OG. You know, a lot of fans out there on the streets when I'm passing out flyers hand to hand, they ask me, almost beg me, when is Amanda's new album coming out? And, you know, we hear rumors and this and that. Can you let the fans know?
It's dropping this year. I'm still working on it. Just adding a couple of things on it just to make sure that it's right. So make sure you guys look for it. It's called Love Don't Make Sense. But it drops this year.
Mm-hmm. And as well as an accomplished R&B singer, Amanda's also a big hip-hop head. You know, with all due respect, she's a big hip-hop head. I caught a couple of videos on YouTube, as well as I caught her shows. And I'm just sitting there mesmerized that, I mean, a diva could have the spits. I mean, because a lot of R&B singers out there attempt and try, you know, shout out Beyonce, it's all good, you know. But I'm taking this moment just to say thank you, Amanda. The tour was great.
It was
a learning experience for me. You're a woman true to your word, not only in your music, but in life, because Amanda takes time to give autographs, give attention not only to the children, but to the older fans, and also some of the crazy fans, because I seen some of them out there tonight, dude with two lighters, but, this is the year 2011 right now. This is the presidential tour. Amanda came out and showed us a lot of love in Killa, California.
Yep. What up, it's your girl, Amanda Perez, and you're watching SanCal Sickness. AP in the building, you know.
Yep.
Amanda Perez, and I'm kicking it with my boy, Bishop Deville. We in the building.
Thank you, Amanda.
You're welcome.
This is the presidential tour 2011. When she drops her new album, I guarantee you we're going to be in contact with her. Hopefully, y'all will be seeing her again. Keep the love up and keep the faith out there, because Amanda is a true factor in the hip-hop and the R&B world. This is your boy Bishop Deville with SanCal Sickness and under the underground web, C Magazine, Valley Bay Entertainment, presidential tour. Matt, we love you. Amanda, I love you too. We out.